Namaste.
Namaste. Welcome to session 11. And today we'd like to focus on the Moola Mantra. Moola means root, and mantra has two parts. Man means mind, and tra means either to free from or to protect. So mantra is something that either, we can say, protects the mind or frees us from the mind. And in a way, that's both the same thing, because the mind is a very powerful energy that we can use for or against ourselves. So the mantra helps us to focus that mind energy so that it becomes beneficial and that we can use it in a way that it helps us and others to become more and more aware, more and more loving and alert and awake. The Moola Mantra words are Om Tat Sat Ananda. Sat is the truth, Chit is consciousness, and Ananda is bliss. This is really what we are made out of. Sat, truth, Chit, consciousness, and Ananda, bliss. Parabrahma. Parabrahma is the unmanifest divine, the divine that is everywhere all around us, like the air we breathe, the space that's all around us, permeating everything, Parabrahma. Purushottama is the divine that is manifest in human beings, that is manifest as our spiritual teachers, gurus, avatars, enlightened masters. Paramatma is the soul that's within every living thing. It's a divine essence in every living thing. Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha. Shri Bhagavati is the feminine principle. Sametha means in communion with or together with. Shri Bhagavate, the masculine principle. And Namaha means I offer salutations. So we are offering salutations to the divine first in its unmanifest form, then channeled into our teachers, into our gurus, then coming to the universal understanding of everything being divine, everything being a reflection of the divine perfection. And then the dance of the feminine and the masculine energy, which I always see as a yin and yang at the end of the mantra, that the two, the masculine and the feminine energy, are whole together. They're intertwined, and one wouldn't be whole without the other. We understand there are lots of words, so you're welcome to just close your eyes. You could even experiment today with lying down or standing up to enjoy the mantra. Find a way that's the most suitable for you to be relaxed and surrendered and open to the vibrations of this mantra.
Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushothama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha. Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushottama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha. Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushottama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Bhagavate Namaha. Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushottama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om. Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushothama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushottama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha Hari Om Tat Sat Hari Om Tat Sat
Bhagavati Sametha
Sametha Shri Bhagavate Namaha Om Satchitananda Parabrahma Purushothama Paramatma Shri Bhagavati Sametha Shri Bhagavate
Take a deep breath.
Enjoy this moment of silence together, inner peace. The male and female energies becoming balanced as one.
And we can continue our day nourished through this time together, nourished through the silence that we've tapped into within. All blessings to you. Namaste.
Namaste.